And they just stack really well with other rings as well. They come in a pack of two. Also, two pockets on the sides for your phone. It's this bamboo color with a stand, and the stand adjusts. I like marble patterns, so that's why I got this. It is the best pen brand I've ever, ever written with. Hey everyone, it's Paulina. Welcome back to my channel, or welcome if you're new. In today's video, I'm gonna be going through some of my favorite Amazon products that I found so far in 2021. I found myself ordering some things that I don't necessarily need, or maybe I will need come summertime, but I've also found a lot of practical things that I've just been ordering here and there, and I wanted to share some of my favorites with you guys. So all of the products will be linked in the description box. If certain ones are discontinued, I'll try my best to insert really similar ones. And without further ado, let's get on to the Amazon favorites. So the first product that I'm gonna be talking about is actually one that I'm wearing right now. It was my most recent purchase, which are these acrylic rings. If you know me, you know that I'm not one to wear jewelry super often, especially the kind that kind of turns your fingers or neck green from those cheaper types of necklaces. So I usually opt out for 100% gold, 100% silver, or I just don't really wear jewelry in general. These I came across when I was at the mall with my friends. I originally got this one, which I think is a really cute pattern. It's an acrylic like marble, blue, and pink, and I wanted to get some more, so I typed in acrylic rings on Amazon and it came up with a bunch of different styles, patterns, and sizes. The ones I got, I think, came in a pack of 7 or 8, and they just stack really well with other rings as well. This one is my Pandora one, and they're just super cute to add to any outfit or to wear during the summer because they're waterproof and you don't have to worry about getting them lost or doing anything funky in the water. The next product I have is this mirror. It's one that I found from IKEA, but I found a dupe of it on Amazon. It's this bamboo color with a stand, and the stand adjusts so you can kind of put it wherever you want at any angle you want. I use it on my mirror. I use it on my desk, I mean, as a vanity mirror. And it's just nice because when I'm doing my makeup in the morning, I can just touch up anything I want with the good lighting. It also is a nice staple for a bedside table or any desk just to spice up the space. Speaking of spicing up spaces, I've been getting a lot of pots for my flowers recently. I'll try to have it focus on the plant, but this is my snake plant and I hope to get it propagated sometime within the next year. I've just been keeping some succulents and plants throughout my room, so I'm always trying to find some cute pots to decorate and add accents here and there. This next product I use very often because I go to the gym or jog in the mornings a lot, and it's these biker shorts. So I was trying forever to find ones with the right material and the right size as well as pockets because I'm always trying to keep my keys by me or my phone by me when I run. This one has not only a key pocket in the waistband, but also two pockets on the sides for your phone or whatever else you may be carrying. If you're someone that goes to the gym, these are definitely a great purchase. When I get back from the gym and I'm trying to take a nice shower afterwards, I find myself using these next two products, which are honestly just towels. The fun thing about these though is that this one has a little band on the top, so you can kind of just like put it over yourself and then Velcro it around like so. So it just kind of looks like that, and then you can walk around the house. You don't have to worry about the towel falling, or if you have roommates, you're in college, you can totally go through the dorms and this towel would keep you nice and dry and secure. This one, and I also have a matching one in the same pattern, is one for hair. It looks like this, and it's kind of like a funky shape, but you just put it on your hair and then you can roll it up kind of like that, kind of, and then it keeps your hair up while drying it. And this one, or at least the hair towels, are made out of like a microfiber material, which is a lot better on your hair than typical towels are. Along the self-care and fitness category, I have yoga blocks. So these I actually ordered like 2 years ago, although mine were getting kind of old, so I reordered a new pair. They are the Amazon Basics, I believe, Amazon blocks. They come in a pack of two. I use these when I stretch or when I'm just working out. Sometimes I like to use them for push-ups or to balance for dance and things like that. An office staple actually that my boyfriend introduced me to, so shout out to you. The Lamy Safari pens. It is the best pen brand I've ever, ever written with. I'm someone who really likes taking notes and handwriting anything, so this one is a great pen. It's by the German brand Lamy, and if I can find the logo, so So it might be a little hard to see because it's not focusing, but this is my favorite pen. It's called the Lamy Safari. These pens are actually fountain pens, so they come with this fancy nib and you can refill the ink. So if you unscrew the pen like this, you can see that the ink cartridge goes right there, and then you can just screw it back on. It also has this little indicator to tell you when you're out of ink. One thing that you do have to make sure on these is that you do take good care of them. Try to keep the cap on. Don't forget to cap your pen once you're done using it, because they do need some maintenance. So that's one thing about these pens that might not be for you, but otherwise, if you're looking for a great tool, Lamy Safaris are the way to go. The next product I have is on my MacBook. It's just this cover for it. It comes on the front as well as the back. So it has these little rubber pads to keep your laptop from sliding on your desk. And then it also comes with a cover that I actually don't have on here right now, but just so you guys can kind of gauge how it looks on the front, it fits pretty cleanly around the edges. And it also comes with a keyboard pad that I don't have on right now because mine got pretty dirty. I've been using it a lot. It's a nice case to protect your MacBook from scratches. And the one I got has the cutout of the Apple, although you can also get some that protect that as well. A product that matches this, which is kind of unrelated, but I like marble patterns, so that's why I got this, is a makeup bag, or I guess you can also use this as a pencil pouch, storage, anything really. But I got this one on Amazon and I've been using it a lot. I use it every day and I keep all my makeup products in there. It has a silver zipper. I believe some of them come in a gold finish as well. And then it keeps quite a lot of stuff. And I do have some things in here, but yeah, it's nice to kind of just throw your things in, zip it up, and have everything contained. This next product and final one that I'm going to be showing you in this video is a laptop stand. I totally forgot or lost the footage to the part where I talk about it, but it's basically just a laptop stand for any laptop. I use it for my Mac and it's adjustable and it's perfect for any student or anyone that uses your laptop frequently. That way your eyes don't get tired and your neck is not sore after a long day of school or work. Those are all the products I had to show you guys today. If you like this video, please give it a big thumbs up and don't forget to like and subscribe. If you have any products that you think you might want to recommend to me or to your fellow YouTube friends, please comment those in the comments down below. I'm super happy and thankful to try those out and see what you guys recommend. Have a good day or night whenever you're watching, and I'll see you next time. Bye!